Hi, good afternoon. It's Aisha the Artsy Grandma. Fiona Ross is an artist who's running a week-long workshop. She's going to upload videos each day this week, providing hints and tips. So the prompt for Monday today is to do a self-portrait. And it's what she suggested is to do a portrait, you know, just by looking in a mirror and using a pencil, a line portrait where you don't lift the pencil up the off the paper. Just a little bit of fun. Just thought I'd have a go. So let's see how I get on. Well, that looks fun, doesn't it? Right, let's try. She said to try and do in two or three different. Let me get the Sharpie pen. What else can we use? Let's just use an ordinary gel pen and see how that turns out. There we go. That's so much fun. Looks like nothing. Doesn't look like me at all. But then she said, try and do some like still art. Maybe you can do something. So let's see if I can recreate. Maybe this heart. Maybe this butterfly. How about this button here? Like this leaf button. Maybe one of these things. I think your template drawing these are a little bit better. Okay, I'll link a video if anybody wants to go across and participate this week. Just for a little bit of fun, nothing too serious, just light-hearted. Okay, bye-bye, everybody. Look after yourselves. I'll see you again very soon.